Here we are at the killersports.com NFL SDQL Query page on Monday, October the 15th, the Monday night game. The 49ers visit the Packers. We're going to look at the 49ers on the road versus a non-divisional opponent. And they are off a double-digit loss at home, which they committed at least two turnovers and had more than 24 minutes of possession time. Let's hit the SDQL button, see what we get. The 49ers 0-11 straight up, losing by an average of 23.36 points per game, failing to cover by an average of more than two touchdowns. The average final score 36.1 to 12.7. There are the 11 straight ATS losses, every one by more than 10 points. The SDQL query of the day for Monday indicates a play against the 49ers, hence on the Green Bay Packers. Back tomorrow with the ATS Performance Indicator of the Week for Week 7. Thanks for watching.